guys. So at the end of the last episode, my computer froze and I lost about an hour's work, and that included all the studs for the railings. So I've redone that. And then I got a little bit carried away and I made the window kind of frames. And then I decided to boot up and this morning and play a little bit before streaming. Basically, I was going to tackle these stairs now. So I did a little bit of trigonometry to find out the angles that I needed to cut for this specific length. And then I used my speed square or angle square, whatever. Anyway, yeah, so you kind of put it here, and here's your angles here. And then once you've got that, you can kind of put this over the top and mark it exactly where you need it. Anyway, so again, I got a little bit carried away without streaming, but this is the block that I need to sit about a little bit lower than this. I'll need to mark the exact center, but it's going to sit about there, and that is going to sit flush there. And then what I need to do is I need to cut angled sections and nail them onto this main bit for a landing of a stair, a staircase. So I'm gonna have like one, two, three, four, five, six, probably seven landings. Got to work out the math for how many and how far between I can fit in this exact distance, with the top one sitting exactly here. Should be easy enough, right? Top. All right. Need to figure out. This length should be about 3600 now, if not a little bit shorter. Actually, no, it should be pretty close to 3660. There's 36. Oh, 3660 is there. So it's 3650 now. So I've cut 10 mil off in my angle cuts. So my new length is 3650. And I want one right at the top there. Oops. Think I need to. Definitely need to think about this more. Because what I'm going to do, probably, probably 2 by 8. right, let me just do a quick proof of concept. See, this is why I kind of started streaming without knowing what I'm doing. Really wasting time. But now I kind of know what I'm doing. Stuck in that. Let's try that again. Maybe without teleporting. Okay. That actually looks, well, it's not 100% level, but I need to cut new angle cuts anyway, so, but proof of concept. Where's my tape measure? Looks about 300-ish per step. Let's just say 300 per step. Okay. And that. $3,650 divided by 300. 12. 12 steps? I don't think that's right. Actually, it's not that. It's that. It's that I need to... Yeah, okay. My bad. 2480 divided by 300. Whoops, added decimal accidentally. 2480 divided by 300. Eight steps. That sounds better. I said seven, but it's actually eight. Now there's the pencil. So eight landings, eight steps. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whatever. That is my idea. That is what I'm going to do. This is rough. I need to spend more time on this. So it needed to be a little bit, I say, a little bit more of an angle, okay. Each cut should be roughly 42. Let's see what this one was. Wrong one. 45. I'm gonna make it 45. And then I need it. Why are you grabbing that? So, where's my dustbuster? Hang on to those for now. I can't mark along cut pieces of wood. Too bad this isn't going to work, you know. Tiny bit bigger. Tiny, tiny bit. It's doable. That's the width. I need a 45 degree angle. Okay. doing? Tape measure. What are you doing? What? Oh. Of course, in the nail forces it out of position. Don't move. Doesn't look straight. Very similar to the proof concept, except I'm trying to do it properly. Not enough of an angle. Not enough! breached. Okay, let's see how this goes. That's kind of why I was leaving this, because I knew it would be a pain in the ass. Made that worse instead. Yeah, I think I made it worse because I got the wrong way. An angle like that. I think it's more of an angle. Wow. Slide, slide, slide. Whatever. It moved, whatever. It's not even long enough. teleporting. Still angled wrong. Ugh. Shit. Yeah, this stream is not productive at all. Has to be it. Thank you. getting smaller and smaller. Just trying to fine tune this cut. How is that still angled down? Fuck. Just angled like that. It's ridiculous. And you go. Thank you. exciting. That looks dead straight. In my opinion. Only problem is that bottom bit. Now I've got the angle. That bit anyway. Now the angle looks too much. Oh, gosh. Angles, man, angles. Just goes to show that sometimes not even I know what. And I fluff about too. I have crappy sessions where nothing gets done as well. Could it be that my calculations are completely wrong? Yeah, probably. actually. Think I know why. Maybe it is that length. Damn it. L didn't actually go into anything. Just heck. Going to be more than 8. What did I say? 2 by 6? Nope, 2 by 8. can go in anything. These planks are sliding. I don't like it. That's actually pretty good. It's definitely going to be more than eight, though, if that's four. Yes, it is that number then, which is 12. It was 12 point something, wasn't it? Yes, yes, maybe it is 12. From this one, it was a lot more accurate. Thank you. Did that even cut? Oh, whoops, I stopped cutting early. I'm gonna laugh when it's all wrong. And I'm gonna be excited if it's all right. Make sure it's ready to cut before I start sawing. Thank you. What do I have? 8, 9, 10, 11. I need one more. Much one right there. Shall continue. I'll do is I'll change this to metric. Room and my play space again. Not really. I just always find myself near the edges. Boy. And would you believe it? It's off, but whatever. Which means I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 more instead of the 8. Awkward pieces to work with. Half of me. Why this last bit? Why? Of course it did. Of course it did. That's crazy. I just pretty much marked that, like, dropped that exactly where I needed it to. Oh my god. I'm gonna stop trying to take shit out of my belt when I'm in stuff. It just doesn't work. And my brain can't comprehend not to do it. Oh, I love VR. Okay. Step out from the thing, grab your stuff, go back in. Simple, right? Holy shit, I just realized I haven't saved since I started. See, this is why bad things happen and I lose work like this. Okay. Oh my god. Quick, save before my computer freezes. Jeez. That takes a long time to save now. That takes a long time to save. On the sad note, my chalk markings are gone, but I don't really, like, I've already done all that, thankfully. So what I'll do, make it a bit easier for me. How many do I need? Four, all right. Wait. Drop it about halfway. Let's see how accurate I am this time. Ooh, a little bit off. It's the stairway to nowhere. I fell through. Don't tell me that's a possibility. Oh God, no. Oh no. Damn. Unless you walk up dead center, you fall through that gap. You fall through that gap. Oh, really? Oh my God, you do. You actually do. And then it's too high. Fuck. Okay. Go over there. All of you can go up there. These need to be wider. They need to be like... two tens, maybe? They need to be two tens. Okay. Okay. Not a drama. Just some wasted time again, but that's alright, that's alright. Everything happens for a reason. The reason is, I didn't think about that. Well, that's about it. I'm gonna leave that bit. I didn't mean to bring you. Okie dokie. Note to everyone watching, you can fall through a gap that's about 2 inches big. You can fall through a gap that's 2 inches big in the VR world. Yep, did it again. Exactly halfway. Yeah. Maybe I should start from the top and work down. Nah. Oh, look, I'm at the edge of my freaking play space again. Ugh. Why does that one look higher? You son of a bitch. That's why. Another oversight. I do this. So from there to there is like 300 plus an inch plus that width. So I've gone from 300 between to suddenly 'Cause using the inside, not the outside. I was using that, not that. Bottom. I'm doing this just in case they get flung around. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? What is it there? Actually, stuff it, I'll just use this. Very fiddly little things. One bump and it, the whole thing moves in like the wrong bloody way. Yay, finally. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. But I can only mark five at a time. no! Out of nails, what the heck? Okay, guys. Now, fingers crossed this is actually right. It looks awesome. I'm laughing because I'm nervous. Nervous that it's not right. Yeah. I've just got to shift that over. Okay. Just a little adjustment. Dude. Yes. That is perfect. Yes. I can't believe it. Oh man. Oh man, I can't believe it. Where am I gonna nail this into? Probably. Here for now. Guys. Guys. Oh my God, that is perfect. Oh, wow. That is perfect, man. Can get rid of my temporary ramp. Oh my God, that looks so good. Holy shit, I can't believe I did it. And they function as you would expect. Oh, wait, no, I just fell through. Okay, so I can go up. Oh, I can go down. I must have fallen through the side. What? Must have fallen through that gap. Oh my God. Wow. Wow. I know they're just stairs, but yeah, I fell through again. Is it that gap? Maybe I need to make this a 12. I'm gonna make this a 12 board. There we go. There's no way I can fall through that tiny gap now. Fingers crossed I don't fall through it. Let's do another few test runs. Yep, looking forward's fine. Going up is fine. Looking down, fine. Yep. Yeah, it must have been that 1 inch or whatever gap. What's this? Little lip. Tiniest little lip. Oh, my tracking just dropped out. Alright. I am going to save this. Okay, there we go. Beautiful, functional, stylistic stairs. That looks so good, man. With a little bit of measuring, trigonometry, trial and error, and about, how long's it been? It's been about 2 hours to make these stairs. Oh, wow. All right. You can see them just down in there. It's from the front door. Ah, so happy with that. And the stairs are level with all that trial and error. Woo! I'm not going to be able to stop staring at them. Well, I'm building the rest of the house now, because they look awesome. And I was thinking, something along the lines of, wait, that's not dark enough. I want black. Jeez, painting the whole house is going to be fun. And then something like, I don't know, maybe a ever so slightly off-white. Maybe, I don't know, is that too much? Maybe that's too much. Maybe it needs to be stained. Maybe that's why. Stained would be better. Well, a stained white is that color, which is basic. Don't know. Maybe I'll just leave it normal for now. Maybe once I'm done, I'll get my audience's feedback about colors and we can paint the house together. Everyone gets a say. Missed it. It's too high. Sweet. Well, nothing really to dust bust. Leave that kind of here. All right. Well. That is it. I'm going to take a photo for the Discord. Sorry, just give me a second. Well, I'm glad that's out of the way because I knew that was going to be a pain in the ass, and I knew it was going to be frustrating to watch, probably for the most part. But, ha yes, done. I do need to do some door frames, but I can do that after I've put these top plates on. Do I start doing the top plates? Yeah, maybe. Might be a good idea to hold on to these. Right, well. How's about haven't needed to do this in a while. Gosh. Need ramps up here now. Or I can just do some tricky dicky shit. Suppose I could just straight across. Like these studs are out. Ever so slightly leaning, maybe? Was the house accidentally propped up? Don't know. I think I'll call it a day. Upload this footage onto YouTube. Hello, YouTube, already, if you're watching. Yeah, I think I need to just reset these studs because they're out ever so slightly. That's all right. Yep. I'll chuck that back down there. Oh. Alrighty. Well, if you were watching, thanks for watching. I'll have to get my Twitch chat up and running inside my headset, because if you've been talking, I haven't been able to read it. Sorry, I'll try and get that figured out. Yeah, so thanks for joining in. Pretty awesome. Catch you next time.